Of young baseball and softball players hit the diamond today to get some major league pointers. It was actually all part of Play Ball Day, meant to encourage kids to get in the game. Now, the Phillies teamed up with Major League Baseball to host the event at FDR Park in Philadelphia. It included clinics on how to bat, field, and throw like a major league player. Now, every participant also received a ticket to today's Phillies Blue Jays game. Pretty nice, huh?